Come on.
Collapse, so just grab some gear from the back.
Okay, go ahead.
I'll meet you back here, all right? All right.
O'Reilly.
Hey, what's up?
Did you tell the fire investigator that I started that fire as a kid? Did you?
Yeah, why?
You don't do that.
I'm sorry.
No, no. We were bonding over our dads. That's something that I told you in confidence.
We did bond, dude. I'm sorry, okay? I just figured you would have told it yourself. We gotta be transparent here, okay? We gotta clear our names so that we can find the guy. I gave Snow my phone. I told her to dig all she wants. My dad always played cards up during an investigation, and I just kind of figured you would do the same. Jake! I was trying to help! Jake!
O'Reilly.
I know you don't know me, man, but I promise I was just trying to help.
No, I want to say that I get it. Yeah.
According to the internet, Kirk O'Reilly doesn't have any children.
I knew it. There was no Hesby arson. I made it up.
Why would you do that?
Colin's a liar.
Why would he lie about being Kirk O'Reilly's son?
Yeah, the truck's on fire.
Whoa. Come in, this is Three Rock. We got a vehicle on fire on the Charlie side.
Is anyone in it?
Plates came back. Truck's registered to Alex Shawcross.
Is that name supposed to mean something to me?
No. Place picture well. Gotta check you out, Colin. Turn around.
Or, what do you prefer, Alex?
What? Oh! What's going on, man?
Who's Alex?
The arsonist.
What?
Come on, man! What's going on?
I promise it's just a mistake.
No, this is not a mistake. Our only mistake was hiring you and taking you at face value that you were a nugget.
He's not Kirk O'Reilly's son?
Not even close. Just a guy who gets off on trying to be the hero, right?
Excuse me, behind you!
You manufactured evidence to point at Jake.
You invented a trauma just to bond over his sick, man. You're sick.
I welcomed you into my house. You messed with my family. Made us question one of our own. No. Actually, that one's on me. Jake. I'm sorry. You're no hero. Just a coward.
You had to know that at some point somebody was going to see Kirk O'Reilly's obituary and figure out that he didn't have any kids.
What can I say? Bigger the lie, the bigger the threat.
Get him out of my face, Manny.
With pleasure, Chief. Let's go.